I was one of the first chosen ones for the Achievers Club, and I was honored to be chosen by my peers. We had so much fun. We went to the Bankers Club, and we had lunch on a one-on-one basis with one from each department talking with Rick, and we had a blast. We really appreciate his open door policy that he has for us here at OCPA. It was great.
I really enjoyed being in the Achievers Club. It gave us an opportunity to discuss with Mr. Singh the different types of things that we like seeing here at the property appraiser's office. One of the things that I had mentioned was I really appreciated seeing community events.
I like that the administration is behind us furthering our education and having the ability and the backup to go towards my RES designation. Also, even contemplating going back to college, finishing my bachelor's degree, and even perhaps going for the state certified general license.
I think the Achievers Club was a great idea by Mr. Singh to establish communication with permanent employees and to see those ideas come into effect now, as we can see.
I made the suggestion at the Achievers Club that we should have dual monitors at the workstations for customer service. Helps us utilize the more than one application. And it was nice to know that once we suggested that, they took it into consideration and they actually, acknowledged it and actually put it into place for us. And it really does help. And it was nice to know that they took our suggestions and actually had it done.
Mr. Singh has empowered us all to do whatever it takes to provide exceptional customer service. It's in our mission, always exceed the customer's expectations. We strive to be better than the typical government agency, and we truly take pride in that.
So number one initiative is to provide the most excellent customer service of any organization, not only in Orange County, but in the state of Florida. And so that's what we strive to achieve every single day.